Paradiesbaum. The custom to put up a decorated fir tree on Christmas Eve does have Christian theological reasons, in the contrast to many other Advent customs. Since the Middle Ages on December 24th, the day of Adam and Eve, it was decorated with apples and symbolized the tree of knowledge, in the Paradise Act staged before the church doors, further symbolizing the fall of man and thereby the punishment from paradise. As a sign for the redemption due to the birth of Christ, the fir trees were also decorated with oblats, as a symbol for the mystical body of Jesus.